Artyom, are you going to the terminal? You might meet Duke there. He's got an observation post set up in a carriage near the bridge. Ask him for a sit rep before going in. One more thing. That tower to the right, see it? There's someone over there. I think it's the bandits. They're watching us.
We heard someone playing guitar over there. Those guys can't play for shit. Stepan wanted to take the instrument from them. They were butchering the melody so badly. So, won't you liberate that guitar? Make an old friend happy. Stepan is a wizard with a six string. He plays some mean classic rock. Good luck, Artyom.
For a little snack.
Fuck you. We get the dough, you drink.
No, nobody to pay for me. Just let me go.
The fuck?
Just nobody. I'm all alone. Please, let me go.
Hey, you fucking sure?
Just nobody. Please, I beg you.
Damn. Looks like
there's
no
some
coming.
Assholes around here to fuck up or something.
Should we let the sun go?
Killing me.
Sure thing.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
Oh. Yeah, sucks to be you, I gotta say. Nobody to cough up the door.
What was that? That noise?
Get a fuck here!
Fuck! We're in deep shit! There he is! Behind that pillar!
Well, that's just what we did!
Hey, what the fuck is over there? In those bushes?
Guys, check this place. Look everywhere! You never know with these fuckers. What the fuck? I'll just keep my head down for now.
What the fuck's going on?
Fucking hell.
Over here! He's here!
lunatics have taken over. I was prepared to give them a quarter of the cargo, but they wouldn't even hear me out. They wanted me to leave my diesel first, and fuck that noise. I'm not pushing the platform with a fucking handcar for 200 clicks. We're neck deep in the red, though. So I'm sending Serge to you with this message. Sell the diesel to the brothers. They were offering good cash for it. And get that train. Or a self-propelled barge or a tugboat. Do you understand me, Simon? No haggling. As soon as the others hear about the bridge, any piece of shit that floats will be worth its weight in gold. But we could still bounce back if we do it fast. Get to it, Simon. Time is money.
Well, hello, my blood brother. Didn't see me, huh? The others don't either. I'm basically part of the scenery now. I heard you were headed to the terminal for the rail car. Then let me fill you in. The terminal can only be entered by water. Luckily, there's a dock with a boat nearby, left there by the fanatics, it seems. Inside, there are just those, humanimal mutants, or so it seems. See that gas station? It's a bandit hideout. They ambushed the bandits. These guys seem to be drawn to the terminal like flies to you know what. The bandit caught three of them on my watch. Look at the building over there. Bandits keep captives there for ransom or something. But they sure go to town on the poor guys. I asked the colonel for permission to go in three times, but no dice. I understand why. But we have always protected common folk from lowlifes like these. So I'm having a hard time staying put. Oh well. See those ruins? There's a bandit camp there too. They have a sniper. I saw at least one scope flashing from the roof. So I wouldn't advise an open attack. The bridge is in full lockdown. None of the armed dudes ever show themselves. They definitely expect us to attack, so there is no reason to be concerned about them now. Hey, it's your choice when to move out, but the bandits should be easier to avoid in the dark. In any case, I'm going back to my post.
Pointless, I say. Fuck this.
Didn't you like about this? It seems all right. Well, I think I still know what he's talking about. Why is that? Hey! Guys! That is the bitch!
Well, it's your win, man.
Huh. flashlight. But that's a great thing. I used to have one like that. Do you see it, son? Do you see things people could make before?
Turn that satanic light off, you heretic, or else I don't know what I'll do.
Thanks for turning it off.
You turn that damn thing on just one more time.
You're from that train, aren't you? Well, hello there, friend. Peace be upon thee. You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just... why'd you turn it off? Let it play!
This is a sin, Father. Even the heretic understands.
You seem to be hailing from a really advanced place. Just look at your gear.
Huh? Satanic trifles!
Enough pointing that gun of yours at me, brother. Just put it on. See, son? He's a good man. He knows how to behave. No need to be nervous. You just... you know... don't be angry with the locals. It's just that there have been lots of...
So I heard them say that before the day of God's wrath, there were no demons. But the holy electricity was all over the place, and everyone would use it. You said, Yannick.
Yes, so it was.
Did you use it?
Sure.
And you didn't see a dog when flipping the switch?
It was before. A different time.
Thank you.
Well, I'll be going now. Don't want the boss to catch me standing around. We've been told to stay alert.
Yeah, me too.
I see him! He's up there!
Thank you.
up there!